Right, come on. Let's get you home.
Apart from it won't feel like home, not now. Oh. I think my leg may have gone to sleep. Ah! Look who's come to gloat.
Dad, don't do this.
Jess, how's it going?
I've had better days. You?
I'm okay, I think.
Of course you are. You're Charles, after all.
Is something wrong?
Everyone's friend. Particularly Manpritz.
Right, he has not had the best of days, all right? Dad, we should be making tracks.
Manpritz leaving me.
Oh, Rishi, I'm really sorry, mate.
Sounds almost believable, doesn't it? Honest, vicar-like.
Dad, what are you doing?
It's him, isn't it? You are the reason why my wife is leaving me.
You can't accuse me of something and then walk off without explaining.
He has got a point, Dad.
Now my own son's turning against me.
Of course not. But you need to calm down and sober up.
How do I explain you stealing my wife?
Whatever's happening between you and Maverick, it's got nothing to do with me.
You expect me to believe that? You're a fraud. Pretending to be a man of God. Man of honor.
I'd never do anything to break up a marriage.
You should have left. We were in love, planning our vow renewal. We were so happy.
Rishi, darling.
Don't call me that.
You'll make yourself ill. I'm sorry about this.
How dare you apologize to him?
You're making a fool of yourself.
I think it's you who's done that.
This has nothing to do with Charles.
Stop lying.
She's not. There's nothing between us.
You want there to be, though, don't you?
Rishi, this is between us, here and now, not something that ended a lifetime ago. You have to believe me. It's the truth.
And how long before he ends things with Andrea? Then we'll know the truth, won't we?
It's not going to happen. Please, we can't talk here. Let's go home.
You don't have one anymore.